Right. Hi, friends. Mrs. Burns here. Today, we are going to be making our own sketchbooks. I know we usually use cereal boxes each year at the beginning of the year to make sketchbooks, but we're going to try something a little different. Each of you will have a choice of your color paper that you'd like on the outside of your sketchbooks. I chose red. So here we go. So the first thing I want you to do, the paper as you see it right now is horizontal from side to side. What I'm going to have you do is turn your paper around and turn it to vertical. So from top to bottom, and your hands are going to be at the bottom, like where my hands are. And what you're going to do is you're going to keep your paper on your table. And you're going to take the bottom end, the bottom side, and you're going to line it up very carefully with the top side and making sure that it's lined up exactly as you see it. And then while you are holding on to your paper, so this hand is holding on to the paper, I'm going to take my other hand and I'm going to press down and fold. So fold this side, and then if you can go right under your hand to fold the other side. All right, and there you have it. This is the cover of your sketchbook. All right, that is step one.